I'm Lindsey Coffey, Miss Earth USA 2020.
He held the door, held my hand in the dark. And he's perfect on paper, but he's lying to my face. Does he think that I'm the kind of girl who needs to be saved?
It is no secret that today we are facing a climate crisis. We have contributors like pollution, global warming, biodiversity loss, and my advocacy of the water crisis. We must fight for climate action and climate justice, as Miss Earth that will do just that. To ensure the safety and secure the future of our ecosystems, of humanity, and to ensure the health and safety of everyone. As Miss Earth, I will continue to fight, and I will ask that you stand alongside me to ensure the safety of animals across the spectrum, humanity, and our future generations. As together, we can change the world and solve this climate crisis. Thank you.
Myself at the end of the day, but shouldn't that be enough for me? Ooh. And I miss the days when I was young and naive. I thought the perfect guy would come and find me.
USA 2020 has been quite the year of surprises, hasn't it? Especially in your home country, hasn't it? How well do you do with surprises?
I'm so sorry?
How well do you do with surprises?
You know what? I like surprises. I find them quite fun. So I know some people don't like them, but I love surprise parties, so I'm good.
Well, USA has had quite a few surprises in the last year, haven't they? We're just about to maybe add one more. What if I told you you are Miss Earth 2020?
All I want is love that lasts. It's all I want, too much to ask. Is it something wrong with me? Oh, all I want is a good guy. My expectations far too high. Try my best, but what can I say? All I have is myself. End of the day, and all I want is for that to be okay.